respect, trust, and integrity. Look for every opportunity to emotionally connect with your students. Ask them questions. Show genuine interest in their answers. Listen to their successes, but also to their tribulations, their struggles, without minimizing them and without trying to problem solve right away. Treat your students with respect, trust, and integrity, and you can expect the same in return.